ahead, I'll take it. I'm desperate, erase it from my mind. Give me an option, I'll do the damage. A shotgun wounded of all kinds. Break the beat, I am. Welcome, guys. This is a little bit update on my YouTube channel and my other projects. So let's get down to business, shall we? So this is one of my projects, is actually music. So this is called Rewind, and I downloaded from Looper Man the a cappella version. Shoot huge shout out to Farshima Music for this a cappella. It's very good a cappella in that case. And it's very impressive to make like this music from just an a cappella them to just this music. But yeah, enough of that shit. So my other project is basically music. I have a lot of music, and sorry, I should rather say I have a lot of songs in the making. So basically, I'm gonna release a second album on my YouTube channel and probably a second album on my Spotify, meaning a second album which is gonna be copyright songs or bootleg remixes. And the second one is gonna be non-bootleg remix on my Spotify channel. Because I have a lot of things and ideas for my next album and next songs and whatever. So yeah, it's gonna be fun to make some more music. And hopefully this is gonna be even better year for creating music. The only worst part of making music is actually creating the music or having the time. Because, I have an idea, I can probably make that in 4 hours, a new song. But it needs improvement and it needs more ideas and need more chords or whatever. So it takes a long time to make a song, probably around 4 months. If I really, really want to give it some love and respect for that song. But yeah, some music is coming next year. Oh, sorry, this year. And finally, we have Unity. And this is a huge, huge, huge update. So, I made a video maybe like 2 years ago, where I basically showed you my high school project called Drift Along. It was supposed to be a game just drifting with a car and just listen to awesome music. However, the narrative changed quickly when I realized Unity doesn't support really realistic car physics. Meaning I had to develop my own physics car system. And Unity has like a rigid body where you can have where I can add forces. So basically I can add a force from the wheel position on my rigid body car, which can translate to real car physics, right? However, as soon as I did it, I had low performance on my computer, and I was really trying to make a real car physics simulator with minimum 20 cars in the scene. And that's gonna be a problem when one car is struggling my computer. Yes, my computer is not the best computer ever. However, it's a good goddamn computer in general. So I would expect something better quality and better performance. So that is why I then switch over to ECS Unity's dot system, which is instead of using object-oriented programming, you use it more structural. So here is only the data, and when we have a system or a script, it only loops through the data and collects the data, rewrites the data, sends the data, and doesn't do anything. So you don't have data and logic in the same category. You split it between those. So it's more beneficial and it's more memory performance wise. So yeah, I've been working that for a couple years. I would say a couple months rather. Maybe 8-9 months roughly. Well, that's a lie. No? Alright, maybe around 6 months. Maybe not 8 months or 9 months. Maybe 6 months or so. But yeah, this is how the game is not gonna be like. But this is the most prototype version I have currently. Some feature is still lacking, such as lateral force, meaning the left and the right force of the wheel is still in development, because I have some troubles writing the program, writing the script for it. And you can also see the camera is still in development. Unity's cinema machine is still doesn't have support for ECS entity camera movement, so this is gonna be a very laggy, but hopefully you can see it's actually working. And my case is I'm gonna use a real steering wheel plus the clutch on the pedal, basically simulating how you drive in real life into the game, which is gonna be awesome. I'm also gonna use VR. I don't have any VR gear. However, there's an app on my phone which you can use VR. I believe it's called Rift Cat number 2. So check out Rift Cat. It's an app to your phone which is free. However, if you wanna get the more extended version to play on, because you only had 10 minutes of test playing, which is fine to me because I don't care at the moment. I should really play it soon to get more testing. However, you can then connect your Steam VR to your phone, which connect to the to Unity, so I can simulate how it feels like playing VR on my phone, which is pretty handy considering I don't have any VR headsets, VR gear, whatever. So yeah, that is pretty awesome. Yeah, so that is basically my state of the game. I'm currently working on mission and the mission graph, and this will possibly be on Unity Store, so Unity Asset Store. This is only the purpose to build like on a mission system, rather than using scripts and using complicated spaghetti code. You have more like structural graph node based system, which is pretty handy. So you have for example on load, we will instantiate a plane, airplane, on for example the position. We don't need to use a transform. Then we can check off using parent and inherited, so only position and rotation. And then the next thing we'll execute is changing, for example, the material on a color for the material. You can also have a lot of other nodes, for example, audio nodes, which will play audio, and you can have a lot of nodes as well. So this is gonna be just for creating a mission system. Probably you can use this for other in case. I'm thinking of also a traffic system, somewhat you can use that as well. I'm gonna see if I need to separate a mission system and traffic system, or you can somewhat create a traffic system in sort of a mission system, if you know what I mean. So that will be interesting. Last thing about the game is it's very prototype. So the first prototype that will be out hopefully to for example download the game or test out the game will probably be on my birthday, so August 22nd. Hopefully, maybe end of the year, I will hopefully have something to show you or play something. The game has been in development for quite some time. Actually, look at some dates, and it was like 2.5 years ago. So the game has been in development for a long time. However, I have been in school a lot of times, so don't quite the years don't quite match up with the actual time I actually spent on working on this. So you gotta remember that. Second one, all. I have also like reset the project for a couple times. So firstly, when I started out the project, I didn't know at the start I had to develop my own physics system. I was looking up if Unity has some physics system that they have provided. They have not. So I had to look at the Unity Asset Store if they had something you can download that you can import to your game. And I found out Vehicle Physics Pro, which is built by Eddie or Vehicle Physics, you know, the asset store thing. That was pretty good, however that cost very much on my computer, and this one runs very badly. I'm using a GTX 1060, 6GB overclock edition. However, I did not overclock this. So yeah, I know the game is gonna be more performance, and it's gonna cost my GPU to handle this. However, I expect somewhat decent performance with my computer. As long as you write the code right, then your computer should handle whatever it takes, right? So hopefully this will bring this game forward. It has also been on my ice for a long time. For example, I have wrote some stuff in the past, and I was like, no, maybe I should change that. Maybe I should delete the whole project. Maybe I should start over again. Then I start over again, and whatever. So you know, this project is very big and ambition, and I'm only working on this as a solo person. So yeah, it's gonna be hard and choice to create this project. Hopefully, it's gonna be out soon. I can't promise everything, but hopefully. The next thing I'm gonna show you, which I can't actually show you now, but will be a surprise. Overgrown remaster will happening. It's a game high school project which I worked on with my friends, and it's gonna be probably out as well on my birthday or end of the year. That is one last promise I will keep though. Yeah, it's gonna be fun game. It's a two-way two co-op game, but I'm also implementing a feature which you can play as a solo person and switch between the players, like a Lego game where you can basically switch the other player, and the other player will be controlled by an AI which will then follow you and help you. So hopefully the game will be out on my birthday or my or the end of the year. So yeah, this is my three projects, or I should say two game projects and multiple song projects that will be out this year. And what about YouTube? Last thing I want to say about YouTube is I'm currently working on getting my rhythm on YouTube. I will do YouTube more, but as a time I see now, I only want to do YouTube for fun, not to stress and be like create a video and no one appreciate it. I'm gonna create a video that actually appreciates it from me. So I'm gonna create a video every week, and if I see more progress and more fans really excited about the video I create, then I will probably make more. So hopefully that will be a future. But yeah, otherwise, I'm still not going at school. I have some work to do, and I'm still waiting on university to reach out, not reach out, but be open to search or applicate. What do you call it? Applicate? Add an apply. That's the word. How can I apply at the university, or in Sweden we call this high school, which is ironic because in America high school is gymnasium school in ours. So it's kind of weird language barrier in that way. But yeah, I'm gonna search or apply on university, and hopefully I will get in that school, sorry, university as soon as possible. So yeah, that is basically my whole life and what I'm gonna try to do and what I'm gonna try to do for you and the internet, and hopefully I will see my progress as a big update, and I will see me as a better myself, hopefully. But yeah, anyway, take care and peace out, and hopefully you have learned something. So keep making stuff and be creative. Always love you.